Hello. This map is asymmetrical. I noticed. With these things here. In the middle. Blue must be pretty shit to let me capture intel. I mean, isn't the general consensus to not capture intel? Therefore, they wouldn't be trying to protect it. We wouldn't be trying to protect it. Did the weather change? Everything looks clearer now. Oh, now it's foggy again. Now it's clear again, and now, why is the weather changing? I've never noticed that before. I got this the Hitman's Heatmaker the other day. Actually, now that I think about it, both the Hitman's Heatmaker and the Bizarre Bargain are both go big or go home weapons. Pretty much. The Hitman's Heatmaker, the focus you gain, it's pretty much only, it seems only useful to use that, the focus, if you have filled up a large amount of the bar, i.e. getting quite a few kills in one life. And it's the same with the Bizarre Bargain. It's worse than the sniper rifle until one has killed three, gotten three kills in one life. Then it's better. And well, it gets better and better. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six is the cap. Heads will roll. So currently it is a Christmas break for me. I am failing high school. I've been skipping. I've the past 2 years and 4 months, I've been skipping school a lot. Maybe I will manage to attend more in 2022. I don't know. But yeah, like I was saying about the asymmetry, these are not the same. These structures are not the same. Is it better? Is it worse? I don't fucking know, but it's not the same. Forced reference. I was actually watching an old video of mine, like yesterday, where I said that the other day or so. I don't remember. What was I talking about? I don't remember. Yeah, what I'm saying is, I don't know if it's better to be on the red side or the blue side in regarding these structures. Well, front stabbing, that's another way to do it. I tend to use the gun. Which one does more damage, I wonder? Front stab or gun? I mean, the gun also has the chance of a critical hit, which the front stab doesn't, right? Yeah. Right. I don't know what fall off and ramp up means. Oh, it seems they actually do the same amount of damage. Although I don't know what that... I don't know what that... that stuff was. Goodbye.